Howdy y'all, Muggleblocks Lives. I think it's time we play a little. Oh, you know what? That is open. A little better than Wolves. Man, I'll tell you. There's so many ways to go. I don't know what to do. There's, I don't know what that mess is down there. Let me grab these while I'm here. yeah, there's some mess down in here. And oh, and what did I just do? Somehow I, there we go, gotten off my path here. There's a path I blocked off down there. I don't know how deep that goes though. And I just cleared the water out here and I see there's a path down this way. So I guess we'll start here. Gonna have to, whoops. Gonna have to return to base soon because my axe here isn't gonna last much longer and I definitely don't want to waste any more diamonds than I have. Because while I had enough for, oh, this didn't go anywhere. I had enough for a backup set. I don't think I have enough for another backup set of tools. I probably have enough for tools. Tools don't take anything, but I definitely don't have enough to make armor or anything. Not that you run around in armor on here, but it sure be nice to have the option maybe to go crazy and wear heavy armor. Me alone, water. Yep, good job. Good job. Block the water and then pick the exact same block. There's so many spiders. There's got to be a spider spawner here somewhere above me, it sounds like. Oh, this one also petered out on me. There is a set of tunnels above me yet too that I haven't explored too much of. I felt like I had, but then when I went back to unload my inventory before we got started here, I realized that the section that I've been into is actually on the other side of the ravine, so there are tunnels above me here. Gotta watch that axe. I wanna make sure it doesn't break. I don't know why they're so noisy, and then I don't see them. Isn't that weird? Where are they? Maybe they're below me. Maybe there are tunnels below me. Or maybe there's a tunnel that didn't make it into the connection. Guess that could be a thing. Don't know, it's so weird because there's so many spider noises, and then I can't find the spiders. Yeah, and see, now we're all the way back to where I started. This is why I gotta cut these out of here, because if I don't, I get lost trying to figure out where I've been. I hear a lot of water too. Oh, look at that. Weird. There is more tunnel not connected. Every time you gotta be right in the spot. Oh, there's so much of you. There's two of them. Ooh. Multiple water sources there. I think I heard a skeleton. Interesting. Ooh, nice. What's this mess here? Dang it, I didn't mean to step off there. Jeez, oh Pete, that scared the crap out of me. I was trying to kitty corner across that and got too close to the edge. At least it wasn't a fall to my death, so. Little cave. Get this lit up so nothing spawns. Still no spiders, though. That was an awful lot of spider sound for there not to be spiders. Alright, what do we get? We got, ooh, gold. We'll take it. Redstone. A little bit of coal. Some pumpkin seeds. Another minecart and chest. Take those as well. Yep. Path goes down. I hear you, dude, but I'm not having the best luck of these tunnels connecting to places where monster sounds come from, so. Hello? I hear you, dude. But I don't think. Oh. There you are. There you are. I hate to tell you this, but I'm not really that interested in exploring a normal cave. Okay, I will take that gold with me. But I'm still not that interested in. Did you pick that up? Dude, of all the things not to pick up, gold is not one of them. Just in case there's some, you know, diamonds hovering on the edges of these caves, I don't see anything. All right. Just because I don't want to explore the cave doesn't mean I won't take a quick peek in here. Okay. Let's get back to my mine shafts. Since I really came in here for track. and haven't gotten as much of that as I'd hoped for. Oh. Really? Oh, another ravine. Dude, this is a huge mine shaft. In fact, this is the start of a mine shaft right here, I believe. Yeah, so I totally just found a whole nother mine shaft. Cool. That's what this is. It's a whole nother mine shaft. I saw a thing once that said those big dirt rooms. Oh, are those big open rooms like that in the middle of the mine shaft that the mine shafts lead to is the starter for the place. And so that's why I was saying that's the start of a whole other mine shaft there. All right, I don't want to lay down too many torches here before I guess what I should do is, well, kill you. And let's cut this out of here. We should make this a separate exploration. So let's just clear this out so I know I've already done this part. And then we gotta remember. Right, I think it's pretty much just a straight shot here to the to here, and then oh, did I go too far? Where's the stairway back down? Okay, I came from there. I am so lost. This is why I cut these things down. Ugh. Makes me nervous being out in the open like that. No, I'm pretty sure. Okay, see, this is the start of this one. And oh, there we go. Okay, so let's unload things that are useful, but I don't want to carry around with me. And things I want to make sure. Actually, I'll keep that on me. Things I want to make sure that go back with me. Let's keep that on me too. Okay. Now I'm going to take these out. And this mess. Oop, that wasn't a mess. That was the plug. Please don't get me, lava. Okay, and then we'll just go ahead and make a little, ground trail to it, so I know exactly where I'm going. There we go. And then that way I can go straight to here. Okay, and then I should probably do that. So I know that's the way to go. Okay. I did all this, right? Or did I turn back? Yeah, no, I did all that. Okay. Just want to make sure I don't forget something here. So this here. Let's go ahead and move it up here. This here will be my center of this exploration. Okay, and I want to make a crafting bench. Let's just put it right here. Dude, I'm in the middle of something. I don't need your help with it, thanks. Okay, crafting bench. And then. Can make one more. Thank you. Right. Things I don't want to get rid of, but I don't want to carry around on me. And I don't have any things that need to go back. Okay. Don't like this. Because, one of these days I'll be coming through there and I'll be like almost dead. And then that's when that block will decide to fall on my head. And so the last thing I need is block falling on my head ammo. Like that. Nice. There's a lot of track in here. I like that. I hear ya. Oh, yeah, I hear ya. What is up with your spawner, man? Come on. Seriously? Well, there goes my last potion. They're sitting there playing footsie with each other. Skeleton spawner, not too bad. Let's just get you lit up a little bit here. Oh, let's definitely get some blocks in this hole in the ceiling. For one, I don't like the looks of all those spider webs. This is interesting. I don't think I've ever seen a spawner spawn like this before. It's the two pillars from these, but made out of dungeon. That's funny. All right. Aw, we only got one chest. But you were such a weird spawner. We should have got like bonus stuff, right? Saddles, manuscripts, some bread, some string, some gunpowder. I already have a ton of stuff to take back that I don't want to carry around with me. Look at that. Okay, let's make sure nothing's gonna fall on my head. Get some lights up in here. I saw you guys running. Where'd your buddy go? There were two of you. Dude, did I hallucinate a second zombie? I swear there were two zombies just running through there. Where'd the other one go? That was weird. Alright, so this tunnel is cleared. I swear there were two zombies. I looked. One zombie went one way, one zombie went the other, and then there's only one zombie. Where did the other one go to? Now I want to load up the footage. And look. Oh yeah. Keep an eye on that axe. Mine. All right. Okay. I'm gonna go check out up there. Doesn't go anywhere. Oh, look at that. It's the backside of that other tunnel. That's funny. I can't get up in here without digging. Oh. Sorry. Didn't mean to startle you. Come on. That tunnel kind of petered out on me. I hear you, spiders. Okay. Taking these out of here. Probably just going to leave these other ones up. Maybe I'll just block it off. That way I know I've searched it. We'll just do that so I know I've searched it. Okay, that's a mess I can't get into. Okay, you get that and that and that and that. You can have that and that and that and that and that and that. And that. And then you get that and that. That and that and that. And the rest of it comes with me. Alright, now. Okay, nice. Tracks. Rex. So many tunnels, man. I like it though. The more tunnels, the more track. Okay, I've searched that way. Ourselves another. Man, so many paths down in here. think I'm gonna have to tear the walls out on this one. There's too many ways to go for me not to, I guess, I don't know. I guess small side tunnels I'll just block off, but this is, this is a pretty big set of tunnels down in here. Oh, man. There's like a whole nother set above my head. Look, it just keeps going and going. Oh, maybe it ended right here. Maybe. Yeah. Yep, that looks like the end of this tunnel. So let's pull the track up out of here. And we'll block this way off. Well, there. Heck, let's do more than block it off. Let's stairway up here. Whoop. Oh, good job, good job. Oh, that's a horrible jump there, buddy. I don't know who's in charge of this rail, but you did a bad job. Oh. I gotta go down and get it, right? It's the whole reason I'm down here. Oh, good job. I'm not ready to go down that tunnel yet. I need to finish getting the track. I guess we can do this. Yeah, yeah, I hear ya. Well, this has been a crazy run through here today. I can't believe I found a second mineshaft on top of my mineshaft that has no signs of... Oh. Oh, I see you. I see you down in there. Oh, why do you gotta be so far away? Come on. Come on. Yeah, yeah, I got him. Oh, yes, I got him. Oh, and I found a... chest. This is just crazy. This is just crazy. It just keeps going and going. It's never gonna end. Wait, I've been here before. Right? I think I remember being here before. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I know where we're at. Look at that. Awesome. Awesome. All right. With that, I Gonna call it a day. So click like if you like. Subscribe to sure and catch the next one. And I will talk to you later. I'm